Peterson will track you down with 20 seconds left on the Devils' power play.
You know, I mentioned that play, and Devils almost capitalized with Nico in front on the pass from Hughes. That's what Jack Hughes does, and all the great players in the National Hockey League. They just sell pass, and it's tough to defend against.
Mercer faked the slap shot, comes to Wood, and he scores! It's a power play goal for Miles Wood!
Well, everybody getting involved in this one, and good for Miles Wood. His line's been terrific in this hockey game, and late on the Devils' power play, second unit capitalizes as that puck squirts out to Miles Wood right in the slot, and he makes no mistake. See that pass right through the seam? Good patience again. It's Dawson Mercer who gets the shot, but the rebound comes right out to Miles Wood. Love the patience from Mercer as he draws a defender down to the ice, and that pass actually goes right off Eric Holla's skate, so a little puck luck, but Miles Wood makes no mistake.